It's 10 degrees outside today, and I've got to stop and fill my truck up with some gas. And I'm not complaining about it, but I have to take my wheelchair apart, put it together just so I can go 3 feet to fill up the gas, and then wait for it to be filled up, and then put it back together and put it back in my vehicle. But those are things that we just take for granted.